I get up the other day and everything in my apartment had been stolen and replaced with an exact replica. Couldn't believe it. Call my friend in, I said, come here, look at this stuff. It's all an exact replica. What do you think? He said, do I know you? I bought one of those little glass ball things with the snow in it. Just checking. The human body is made up of 98% water. That means everybody is that far away from drowning. I live in a house that's on a median strip of a highway. It's good, I like it. The only thing I don't like about it is when I leave my driveway, I have to be going 60 miles an hour. One night a jet flew a little bit too close to my house. I was walking from the living room to the kitchen and the stewardess told me to sit down. I was cleaning out my closet and I found an old bathing suit that I had made out of sponges. I remember one time I went into a pool and I left and no one could go swim until I came back. In my bedroom, I have a nightlight. I have a search nightlight. It goes back and forth across the room like this. If I have to get up in the middle of the night and go to the bathroom, I have to time it so I don't get caught. I was walking my dog around my building on the ledge. A lot of people are afraid of heights, not me. I'm afraid of widths. I have a 3-year-old dog and named him Stay. He was a lot of fun when he was a puppy because when I called him, I would say, come here, Stay, come here, Stay. And he would go. He's a lot smarter than that now. Now when I call him, he'll just ignore me and keep on typing. He's an East German shepherd. My girlfriend has a queen-size bed. I have a court jester-size bed. It's red and green and has bells on it. The ends curl up. I woke up one morning, she asked me if I slept good. I said, no, I made a few mistakes. When I was little in our backyard, we had a quicksand box. I was an only child, eventually. One time the police stopped me for speeding and they said, oh, you know, the speed limit is 55 miles an hour. He said, yeah, I know, but I wasn't going to be out that long. I used to be a waiter. I was fired for clearing tables. I was clearing them for takeoff. And them all lined up outside. People thought it was an outdoor cafe. I said, no, these are leaving at 3. They were going to fire me anyway because I told them I think they should put the wrapper on a straw on the inside because that's the part that you don't want to get dirty. I like to skate on the other side of the ice. I like to reminisce with people I don't know. I like to fill my tub up with water, then turn the shower on and act like I'm in a submarine that's been hit. I And I hate when my foot falls asleep during the day, because that means it's going to be up all night. When I get real, real bored, I like to drive downtown and get a great parking spot, then sit in my car and count how many people ask me if I'm leaving. Can't remember the rest. Right now I'm having amnesia and deja vu at the same time. When I was a baby, I kept a diary. Recently I was rereading and it said day one, still tired from the move. Day two, everybody talks to me like I'm an idiot. Last time I went skiing, I had to get up at 5:30 in the morning. I knew I couldn't do that, so I slept with my skis on. My ride came in at 5:30 in the morning. He couldn't wake me up, so he carried me out of the house, put my skis onto the roof rack of the car, and drove right to the mountain. 17 miles away, I woke up out of this incredibly bizarre dream that I was skydiving horizontally. But I'm sure that's happened to you. I spilled spot remover on my dog, now he's gone. I got up this morning, I couldn't find my socks, so I called information. I said, hello, information? She said, yes. I said, I can't find my socks. She said, they're behind the couch. And they were. I'm tired of calling up the movies and listening to that recording of what's playing, so I bought the album. Last time I went to the movies, I was thrown out for bringing my own food in. My argument was the concession stand prices are outrageous. Besides, I haven't had a barbecue in a long time. I went to the cinema, it's adults $5, children $2.50. I said, all right, give me two boys and a girl. One time I went to the drive-in in a cab. The movie cost me $95. I went to a place to eat. It said breakfast anytime, so I ordered French toast during the Renaissance. I just got out of the hospital. I was in a speed reading accident. I hit a bookmark. Flew across the room. I've been doing a lot of painting lately, abstract painting, extremely abstract, no brush, no canvas. I just think about it. One time I went to a museum where all the work in the museum had been done by children. They had all the paintings up on refrigerators. I left the museum and I was walking down the street. I saw a man who had wooden legs and real feet. He asked me if I knew what time it is. I said, yes, but not right now. The ice cream truck in my neighborhood plays Helter Skelter. I called the wrong number today. I said, hello, is Joey there? And a woman answered, she said, yes, he is. I said, can I speak to him, please? She said, no, he can't talk right now. He's only 2 months old. I said, all right, I'll wait.